So this is a number 8 brush. I think it's number 8 round. A little splash there. So small brush that I'm not used to, just getting a little bit of, I don't get much paint on it that I usually like to make big strokes. That looks good. I thought I had some blue there. Too much water. I went in there. It's really, that's a real wet area there. Okay. So I'm going to blow some things. Okay, Carolyn.
Yeah, it's really interesting. That stuff on the right is really interesting. The tendrils and all of
these things.
Yeah.
Yeah. This looks like a trout.
Oh yeah.
That are the fish, and the trout usually has that color underneath of it.
And the stripes.
Thank you. All right. So we'll stop there, Catherine.